screen.
This gentleman approaching the stage right now is from Adrian, Michigan. He's going to play guitar for you on this next song. Or later on, anyway, his name is Mr. Brian Anderson. Give him a hand. All right. Also from the Ipsy Connection, okay? Let me throw that in there. And also, we're going to bring out a young man who spent 25 years with the Fantastic Four. And he has a distinction of being in a family that have three men who all sung with Motown acts. His brother George sung with the early Spinners. His brother, I get one too.
For you, brother. For you.
For me? Just for me?
Just for you.
Thank you, sir.
Merry Christmas, brother.
All right, now get back in line. Okay. Okay, yeah, three brothers. George sung with the Spinners. He had a brother, or has a brother named Hank, who said, baby, 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 with the Originals. He's still around. And will you bring to the stage, we're going to bring to the stage to make him feel good, Mr. Wayne Dixon, ladies and gentlemen. Come on out and help us, Wayne. Yeah. He said I look like a clown in his hat. Is that true? Which one?
It's a good thing.
Oh, I got to turn to the right side. Here we go, John.
North and south, east to west, and all I have up is a turn, so you better be at your best. And watch out, better not fly, better not fly, I'm telling you.
Mr. Jerry Brooks. All right. You know what? Christmas is not just for the children, right? It's for some of us grown-ups, too. All right, let's show them what we mean, Johnny. Hey, Jerry, check this out, man. She bought me this diamond ring for Christmas. Now I'm living in paradise. Sing my song, Jerry. This morning, baby.
Yes, I do. Oh, 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 oh. I'm feeling right
in my heart. Just find this morning, baby.
Lord, I want y'all to do, I have a Merry Christmas.
have a Merry Christmas. I have a Merry Christmas. I have a Merry Christmas. I have a Merry Christmas.